is the video testing out. I'm on my way to my doctor's appointment, so I gotta hurry, but testing out that mount. So this is made for the Grom. It does have a spacer in there, so it's not just sitting. Anyway, wraps around this bar. I gave it a little ride yesterday, I think it was, when I put it on, and it felt a lot better. So what I'm gonna do is ride it now and check the bolts, make sure they're in there tight. The vibrations is like way less. Feet are wet. Slipped off that shifter. Lover is always looking at me on this. Better. Like, I just had constant vibration in my knees and in my feet, and it's like, God, cut down to like 10% now, like barely any comparable what it was. Wow, it's probably the best mod I've done yet, man. This thing, like, it made my feet vibrate, like I can't explain it, like brrr. Anyway, glad to have that fixed, because I'm telling you, every time I got off this bike, I checked the motor mounts, like every time, and I was so nervous. That I've just seen so many pictures and videos of them snapping. So much better. Damn, you want to share? I feel like two back is a fucking 5-0. Just my bike, or when my buddy's not with me. Fuck, I need gas, I forgot. Said nothing, two little drops. Tyler Strong. Little bro. B-cell leukemia. One fight. He's 19 years old, man. Good kid. block away. I know she knows. Damned if I do, damned if I don't. I actually got cash on me today. See that? Oh shit. Says fuck, one of these motherfuckers will work, huh? facilitate when motherfuckers break their neck. Well, the conclusion is that brace down there is needed, like, from the factory. Ow! Definitely needed from the factory, and they should have did it. I'm hungry. She should be getting back any minute.